How do you feel about the Gunna situation with...
Bro, Gunna ratted on Thug, man. Yeah, Gunna ratted on Thug, bro. We definitely gonna talk about that. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I find it crazy because literally anybody could switch, bro. Gunna's really the new 6ix9ine, bro. And for everybody saying I was dick eating, bro, there's literal proof on the internet now, bro. Cuz was writing statements, standing in the court too, bro. Like, I don't know, man. It's just crazy, man. I find that crazy. Yo, you wanna know what else crazy? I did not know that Blueface's bitch, bro, made music. That shit crazy, cause I actually tuned into what's her name, Krishan Rock, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, she be making music. And I'm not gonna lie, that shit kind of fire. Like that shit kind of fly. Like nothing too crazy. You feel me? I don't know if she all gangster and shit. She probably gangster cause of Blueface, if anything. But I know she not no gangbanger. Yeah, I mean, shit, she be doing her thing. She be snapping. She be going off, bro. You feel me? Like, she be doing her, bro, I guess. You know what I'm saying? Sean Slight. Man. You know what I'm saying? We made 3 bangers today, man. Feel me? Not sure what the name of them is going to be for sure yet. We got little in the work names. I think one of them we going to keep. It's probably going to be Illegal Tense. Feel me? Stay tuned for that one. Damn, yeah, bro. I've been living, doing me, man. You hear me? What the fuck been on the, on the net lately? What the fuck? I'm sprinting. What it is? Where the fuck my grandma at, bro? I just wonder how Young Thug feel, bro, about his own man snitching on the ass. Yeah, I bet they really is drilling, bro. They gotta be, bro. Oh. I mean, yeah, damn, bro. But, like, I'm talking about if my man snitched on me, bro, that would be crazy. Yeah. I ain't even gonna lie. Bro, I think I found a key to really blowing up, though, bro. It's not only shorter attention span on the internet with your music, bro, but you could expand your business by doing other shit, too. Like, hang on, let me put this down. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Like, bro, you gotta do entertainment as well if you really wanna go up for real, bro. What is Supreme Patty blow up from? Doing dumb shit, bro. That's a pattern. Everyone on TikTok blows up from doing dumb shit, bro. Even DDG blew up on fucking YouTube before he was really rapping like that. You feel me? Like, I guess you gotta entertain your fans. Keep them close, like, closer to you. Connected for real. Right. So they're not the only thing they're hearing is, like, straight pain, that street shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, they gonna tune into your music as well. But real shit, you gotta keep your fans entertained. Not only stay active on the media, but, like, I don't know. Just get involved in some funny shit, bro. Make people laugh, you feel me? Like, laughter's the best medicine for you. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I ain't even gonna cap. Man. Big shout out to Beast Boy and Jalen pulling out, you know, Jalen the rapper. You know what I'm saying?
Get on a different topic, though.
Hell yeah. Shit, what been out there lately, bro?
Everything you've been seeing.
Everything. Damn, I got, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm on, I be on the ground. I ain't be prepared for these. I ain't gonna lie. Nah, I am, bro. That's another thing, bro. I'm really good at... Because real shit, bro, all you got to know how to do... Like, all right. Basically, you got to know how to talk. And that don't mean just talk out your ass. It means know what you're talking about. Know what you're saying. Have something to back up what you're saying. Just don't lie, bro. Simply just tell the truth, bro. Don't lie. Like, be yourself. I'm just doing me. I'm doing me. Being me. And honestly, it's better off coming up to people and just, you know... Truly expressing yourself so people... Because there's this thing called a first impression, man. You shit your pants, that's my first impression. I'm thinking you shit your pants every day. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie to you, gang. I thought this one was mine. That's crazy. That's nuts. Boy, what? Pete this.
Hey, I live in the neighborhood. My Wi-Fi name is 1744. Your wife is cheating. I don't know how you did not catch on. Your address is 1744, but every day when you leave for work, a Nissan parks 3 houses down, walks up the side of your house, and goes in your back door. I'm assuming you don't have cameras back there? Okay, your wife is smart, but she is...
That's crazy. Let my wife... Like, bro, if I got a wife and kids and a whole house, bro, I... Bro, let her test me. Let me find out she cheating, bro. Let me.
They're coming right now, but we're going to keep running for a little bit, so keep going. Don't even worry about them. Just do what you're doing. Focus on that. You could be... You could say what up, but the minute time you're done after that, go back to what
you're doing.
I'm on business time. I'm not rich. I don't have no rich SD card like that.
I felt that. Yeah, nah, so you got... Mm-hmm.
Look on the TV behind you. That shit will inspire you, too.
Man, let me tell you, I can really switch it up. Like, how I got into music for real, I got into music by, I don't know, I just had a voice, you know, I had a good voice. And then I guess I started singing as a kid, as a little boy. And then I just started, like, going through shit growing up, realizing what the fuck going on. And I was just like, yeah, you know what? I could really, you making hits off that shit, making hits off of just living my life, you know what I'm saying? That shit powerful, bro. I got some powerful words and shit. That shit crazy as hell. Like, I ain't even gonna lie, bro. Like, making music just inspires me. That's really, like, my craft. Every time I come in the booth, bro, whether it's some hard shit or some pain shit, some melody shit, I feel like I got a lot off my chest for real. That's why I rap for real. I ain't gonna lie. That's definitely why I be doing that. I'm on my timing with that. Wanna cut, wanna cut.